The number 15 seed, who has safely steered her way into the semi-finals. Ons Jabeur, the fourth seed. Actually, delicate.
On that last forehand.
How's this for a start?
Okay.
She read that well.
I expect that drop shot.
Gets a slice of luck there, and it might just get her going on Jabeur. The drop shot. Yeah, perfect. Great placement there from Ons Jabeur.
Oh.
For a moment, it looked like it was going to land just in. Party time in Charleston. Yep, that's gonna work out. She's got the breakthrough. She in heat was quite something. It. Really good balance there from Ons Jabeur. She's everywhere. So clever. Oh, wow. Quite right, she should celebrate. Well, I think it had been coming. It's just been a little simmering for Anisimova in the last few games. Out a roar. It's a big hold. She is here, she's there, she is everywhere. Ons Jabeur. Yeah, it's just all working, all going away.
30.
Couldn't resist, went for it again, and it pays off big time. Oh, well, just completely lost her balance there, Anisimova, trying to twist and turn. Well, she finds shots that you don't really think are actually possible.
Jabeur.
Been unlucky on that.
There's the backhand, which is just taking absolute command. Going to work out. Great timing there from Ons Jabeur. She's got another. Well finished off. It's Jabeur. Who bites back? Ons Jabeur means business. I mean, that's one of the best we've seen. Again. And it goes. Fighting display from Ons Jabeur. She's into the final to take on Belinda Bencic. Grab the popcorn, that will be fun. Jabeur, three sets, gets it done.